America and China were pretty simple.
Tensions are high.
Since this American aggression once more fills the sky.
Our Premier again denied involvement.
The military had the fragmented global liberation army on the run.
Splinter groups fighting for control.
The American response is its signature shock and awe campaign.
China is here to help our European comrades.
The United States believes that a general, codenamed Dr. Threat, is running the lethal program.
Humiliating America by penetrating its own borders and raiding its weapons of mass destruction.
Further transmission may be difficult.